Don't go swimming before you follow the skincare tips. Moisturize and apply SPF at least 20 minutes before going into a pool. Now, this might sound weird, but you have to take a short, quick shower before swimming to hydrate the skin. This prevents your skin from absorbing chlorine water. You should not forget to apply an oil or conditioner on your hair if you're not using swimming cap. Apply lip SPF, and you definitely can't miss out on after swim tips, which is on my next reel.